Alright guys, we're back with some more Wolfenstein, The New Order. We just did the U-boat mission. Now we're going on to the bridge mission. So right at the beginning, you run around the corner through a set of boxcars, up the ladder, through the boxcar, through the door on the left, then turn right, then through an opening, turn right, turn around on the high beam. Then you want to shoot the chain, and it's right there in the box. Okay, sounds simple enough. Holy shit. Huh. Oh Jesus. Is that a fucking sniper? Sound like a sniper rifle going off. Oh, nope, he just got crushed. Oh shit. Was that? Oh shit, he's got a rocket launcher. A rocket trigger. So that's what this is. This is a rocket launcher. Upgrade, holy shit. Fucking turret. Across the beam that way, jump back onto the boxcar, go up the other boxcar, go down, jump onto the bridge, through the door on the left, up the stairs. Right there on the ground. Okay. So we are going to go this way. Up here. This way. That's through that door. Jump. Literally back in the area where we were at. Except this time, you're going through the hole. Crouch down, turn around, and it's right there behind you. Okay. Okay, jump, 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 jump. Wait, no, not up here. This way. Jump through here. Pick up all the things. Go back that way. Fucking ad. Up, crouch, go up. Right over there. Okay, so we're gonna go back this way. Crouch under here. Is this the way he went? Yes. So, right here. Through that door, over a beam, jump into there. There's another one. So you want to go through this door, over this beam, jump in there. Some scary sounds, I don't like it. There. A golden army man. Holy shit.
Where? Hi. I don't want to die. Is he dead? Okay. Then go right up the ladder. Go through the door up the stairs. And then up another ladder. There's a white box car that's dangling in the water. Turn around, go across the beam. Cut through the fence. Jump on top of the boxes. It's a compass, golden compass. So right here, looks like you're walking across the bridge. There's a guy pulling another guy. Hi.
There, the London Nautical Railway wagon. Inside, Death Head's chief research scientist, Bounty Hunter. Oh, I'm coming for you. Not a fucking spaceman.
Holy shit. I killed that doggy. Jump up here, up here. Golden compass. Oh, I legit have to go that way. I'm supposed to go this way. There they go. Ow.
holy shit, fucking shoot him. The dude that just came out of there, go in there, and there's a gold rabbit. And go forward, continue forward. Go across the concrete. Up top, jump. Up the high beam. Onto another high beam. Gotta be careful or else you'll fall. Holy shit, how did he not fall? Go to the right. Go down. Across. It's right there on the floor. Okay. That sounds simple. Already had a rainbow on that? Golden rabbit. Holy shit, did it on my first try. Thank you. All I have to do now is just get down. Can't go that way. Going to die, yep. We're near the area where the thing is at. So go to the right, around left, up the stairs. Cut through the damn thing. Follow through. Inside one of those boxes. The last
last one is when you're on the helicopter, you're jumping off. It's inside of a checkpoint. There's like an armored dude in there. That's the end of that mission. Fucking dead. Tells this guy down. Holy shit. How convenient. Fuck, I didn't see him. I didn't know where he was at. Shit.
happens elsewhere. Just up here. Pretty sure I need to get through that damn door. Holy shit. Okay, that's what I was supposed to do. Oh, fuck. Confess. Oh, shit. Damn. And a health upgrade. Die, some bitch. Damn, it's fucking bits or why a meal. Looks like he's already dead. Oh, I stole his uniform. Fuck yeah.
You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you'll need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
The moon. Oh, we're on the fucking moon now? Hell yeah. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end it off here. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. I will pick it up in the next one. Until then, I'm out. Peace.